Hello everyone. I'm sorry I can't give you the butterfly video, but today I'll give you the butterfly video. I'm really sorry I can't give you the butterfly video next butterfly video. But I have another one. I will do this one. I'm sorry I can't give the same butterfly video. But I have to do another one that I'm doing. No problem for me. One for you, don't watch this one. Alright? First you will get some white. White paper. Then you will get something. Oh, I will meet my friend Floppy.
Here. Help, Floppy, this is my friend.
He loves butterflies. I love butterflies. I like birds. Every bird. Do you get scared?
No.
You want to watch how I make the bird? Yes. This will get a living message and say far, stay far from it. We can see her, but he will be messy a little bit. First, everyone and Fluffy, we will hold
it like that and mash the corners up.
And there are no corners. You are 1 year old or 2 years old, you won't want to match the corners by yourself. You need to get a grown up. Fluffy's 3 years old. Fluffy's 5 years old.
He is 5 years old.
He is, everyone. He's 5 years old. Scrub it up.
Come on, let's open it up.
Let's open it up. Now let's decorate it. You know how we'll decorate it? Like this one. It's all right. I will tell you how to do it. I have more. There's another one cut it. There, like this. I'll get it. Oh, first you get some water. You have to get some watercolor. You have to get some watercolor. Then, I'm holding a watercolor. I will count to 10 and you will get your grown-ups to see this watercolor box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Everyone here? Good. 10 grown-ups to see this. You see it? Then you have to get one kind of watercolor, any kind of watercolor. But it's made of water and it's colored. That's not this big. Then you have to use water. Be careful. You have to use water. Water. Clean water or unclean water. You can use unclean. Here's some water. Let's start. I wonder. Okay, I'm red. Let's do this color, everyone. You want not want to do this side. You not want to use this side. Just use this side. Water it up. And you peek. Tear off. new colors. To do this side, we'll fold it and see what's happening. Let's see what happened. Whoa, look! Then you put it to dry. Put it to dry. And then you put this cap away. Put it away. Then you want to do it and get this one. And to get the dry one, then you have the dry one to do. You have a dry one to do it. I will finish the corners of this. Okay. Here we open it. Now we'll close it back. Now if you want to use a block, marker or anything, do the big D shape. Like this. Yeah. Don't do the big D shape. Big D shape. Like this. You want not want to do this to that side, so still keep it close. Cut my I'll cut it in my finger. Cut it off. Want to do it, finish it right away. So I can do it now. Now I'm gonna finish right away. We'll do it later. Just keep your eyes open for any trouble. It up. There, the butterfly wing. Here we go. The butterfly wing. Butterfly can fly. Also, you can use your You can use your other one. My new one. We'll use this one here. This is a little bit colorful. And this. Yeah. It's a little bit color. Then I'll show you it again with my new one. Alright, everyone. I hope so. I'll show you it again. Just fold it half again. Fold it half again. Fold it half. And mark it a B. Mark a B. It makes this. I can cut it off. Cut it off. Cut off quickly. Cut the sticks. Now I'm going to use this old one. I'm just putting it there. Here we go. Make it like this. Then, now we are almost done. Now we'll do the I'm here again with you guys. Now we want to make a body. Let's make a body. First, you want to have a block.